Hello. Today I'm going to teach you how to hand pollinate. This is a male flower. That's the female because it has the fruit inside. This is the fruit. Right now I'm going to tear this these petals off before I hand pollinate. You should do this at home, whoever is watching. Now it's getting married to the female.
Go up there.
Now it's like it's going to get married to the female. See? It's going to kiss the middle of the female. That's the lips of the flower.
What are you doing now?
You should help the bees pollinate. They're doing good work actually. So keep on hand pollinating and maybe
Why are you hand pollinating?
To help the bees.
If there's no bees, you can do that.
Yeah.
Oh, here. Put some more pollen there. Give me the other one. The one that you use.
Here's the other one. You should have two of these.
Yeah, it's like putting a lipstick.
Yeah. And it's like getting married.
Be careful, huh?
Too.
Okay, that's it.
It kind of looks like cheese.
Yeah. And if you're successful, you're gonna have like what?
You're gonna have this.
And
that. You should hand pollinate much more. If you want to see more, don't miss any of these videos. Like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And we'll see you next time. Bye!